Hi, I'm Jen Schrader from Aero Hydro Dip with Mike Schrader running around in the background doing his thing. I did an earlier video of these stencils that we created from Jim at K2 Concepts direction. Got our little handy airbrush here. Did an automotive paint black with more transparent, not full set black, just in case if you make a mistake, it's going to be too dark to really make a correction. What we are correcting today is the carbon fibers. You can see some of the pieces did not grab here on the film. So what we're going to do is we're going to just grab one of these filters here. It's the easiest thing. Just get a good flow. As you can see, it's pretty transparent. You can get really dark down there if you get a little closer. So it's always good to test it here because sometimes the paint will splat. So you got to be very, very careful. So we're going to give this a shot on this piece, if you can see here. Sorry for the noise in the background, doing some repairs on a muffler. So here, we're going to bring it here. Actually, I should grab... I forgot where my rag was at. I had a rag here somewhere. Hopefully there's no chemicals on here. It's always good to, what I do is I always grab a rag and I always wrap it around here because sometimes these can leak. Just a heads up, so just be very careful so you don't ruin it. All right, so here we go. Get this in there. So get some of the carbon fiber. Make sure you just be very careful. And what's nice about this film here that we're using is transparent with the orange background. Using a brighter color in the back, it will show up through a lot more on this piece. So instead of just redipping this whole entire thing, it's best just to touch up. So as you can see, even though I may show a little darker here, it's going to be covered up by the clear. The other blacks pop out on that part. So down here is another piece where after. You're going to have to keep going back and forth, just double check and make sure you do a good spot. It's here. On that part. So we did good on that one piece. There's definitely some more spots we need to touch up. But we move this thing around. On this piece, we can move the shit around. You guys definitely see this piece right here. Just put my glasses like when you get older, you gotta see a little bit more clear. Let's see here. Just gonna keep going back and forth. The best piece. Once you get the hang of this, I think that's pretty good. Covering those spots up. And the closer you get, the more darker it's going to be. It should be pretty good because there's a lot of spots in here. Which I'll definitely use the paintbrush. I like to use them a lot, but since I have been using the airbrush, it's been a lot easier. You can get more of a good fluid pattern. But now, that's how you do your touch-up pieces on the carbon fiber with your airbrush.